Hey guys, I'm back. This is Aryan from NODWIN Gaming, and we're at Delhi ComicCon 2015. And with me, I have two cosplayers. It's more like two sides of the same coin, because we have both Kaneki cosplayers with ourselves. So I'm going to start over with my right. Hi, what's your name?
Rahul.
So Rahul, why Kaneki?
Because I'm a fan of Tokyo Ghoul.
I'm a big fan myself. So did you make this whole thing yourself?
No, I bought all the things.
So when you came here, you thought about something like, okay, I'm going to go as Tokyo Ghoul Kaneki. Were you expecting to bump into someone exactly who looks like you?
Ken Kaneki is really popular these days, so I already knew that I would bump into a few Kanekis here.
So how's the whole atmosphere right now? Do you like what's going on over here, the whole Comic-Con feel?
Yeah, it's really cool here. I didn't expect it so much crowd recognizing Kaneki here. The anime is so not popular in India right now. So it's overwhelming that huge number of people recognize me.
So I'm going to head over to the other Kaneki on my side. Hi, what's your name?
My name is Sandeep.
So, just like over here, are you also a big fan of Kaneki and Tokyo Ghoul?
Yeah, I'm a big fan of Kaneki and Tokyo Ghoul.
So, how does it feel looking at other people cosplaying in the same genre that you are? Do you feel like happy, or do you feel like, maybe my Kaneki is better than his?
Maybe my Kaneki is better.
So, how do you feel about the whole atmosphere happening around it? Everyone cosplaying, their whole exhibitions. How is it going on?
Yeah, it's really good. I mean, like, I didn't expect Delhi Comic Con to be this much awesome. And what's that?
So, question. Do you think your Kaneki is better than his Kaneki?
I think mine is better.
Yours?
Yeah.
So, both of you think your Kaneki is better. I'm going to ask you just one last question. What is 1,000 minus 7?
993.
993.
All right then. These guys know their math, and I'm going to see you back again with another Kaneki. But before that, can you guys do a showdown of who can crack the knuckles? Oh! Cracked! Aha! We do have a cracker. What about you?
Nope. Actually, I've been cracking my fingers all day.
Well, then we have a winner. There we have. So I'll see you with the next set of cosplayers. This is Ryan signing off. Make sure to subscribe to us.